for all my D1 players, to all the athletes out there that want to go play D1, that want to go D1, if you're waiting for your coach, if you're waiting for your coach to come to your house and kick down the door and wake you up, or tell you when to train, wake you up to go train, wake you up to eat, you will never make it. You will never make it. You will never make it in this league. If you're looking for a handout, you're looking for somebody to come and give you shit, you will never make it. Because you're lazy. You're lazy. If you want to be a professional athlete and you sleep every day, you sleep every night, you out there partying, you out there having a good time, your coach got to call you. Hey, yo, did you eat today? Your coach got to call you. Did you work out today? Your coach got to call you. Did you ran today? Your coach got to call you. Did you do your treadmill? Did you meal prep today? This is not for you. This is not for you. This is not your dreams. And somebody got to keep reminding you of the things you need to do in order to be great. To go D1, this is not for you, man. I hope you fall asleep for the rest of your year. Matter of fact, I hope you fall asleep. You don't even get up because you're in the way. I'll pray to God, God, take you out of this world. Let God take you out of this earth. I'll pray to God, God, please, take this sucker out of here. Take this soft, weak sucker with you. There's somebody come in this world that want to chase their dream. Let me tell you something. When I was chasing my dreams, when I wanted to become a pro bodybuilder, I would wake up 3 a.m. in the morning. 3 a.m. in the morning. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even had no alarm clock. I was so passionate. I wanted so bad, I didn't even have an alarm clock. The pain, the anxious, the hunger that was in my heart would wake me up at 3:30 in the morning. I would go downstairs. I would put 24 ball amps on the stove. And I would drive from Newark, New Jersey, to Hawthorne, New Jersey, driving on Route 21. No license. Just came home from prison, but I needed a change. I needed something different. I wanted to become a professional. So I would wake up 3 o'clock in the morning, put my ass on the stove, jump in the car, driving, praying to God I don't get pulled over. I'm driving with my egg whites on my lap. I'm eating while I'm driving. I get to the gym, 4:55. I'm waiting on my coach. I'm waiting on my coach like this, with my water bottle in my hands. I'm waiting on my coach, just like this, hungry, waiting on my coach. My coach will come in, open the gym at 5 o'clock. I would train from 5 a.m. to 7 a.m. And I would hurry up and get home. I would take my kids to school at 8 a.m. Then I would go work, pick them up, then go back to the gym and do it all over again. How bad do you want it? How bad do you want this? Let me tell you, if you're waiting for somebody to wake you up, you're waiting for somebody to push that alarm button for you, you would never make it, man. So if you want to make it in this world, you got to get out and go out there and grind for it. Stop looking for a handout.